listen to their voice, listen to their favorite music, and interact with all the things they love before you judge them simply based on headshot.
And Packy Hude uses the S'more app in New York City.
The app for me actually opened me up to different races because you're not able to see what this person looks like, and you're really just basing on what they have on their profile, their personality.